everyone, this is MJ23 and I'm here with
Jurassic Fair 64.
And welcome to Let's Play Scooby-Doo First Frights Part 4. Let's go to work. I'll be doing the chase level in Dagwood Dogs. It's Shaggy and Scooby. Yes! Shaggy, it's gonna be a point of a damn thing. There we go. Level 3. Let's try this again. Sorry guys, I had to do this again. Don't ask what happened. Fred and Daphne.
Ambush,
yes, I'm at Jurassic Verse 64's house playing Scooby-Doo First Frights for the PlayStation 2. Yes, I did the chase level as Scooby-Doo and Shaggy, and now here I am as Fred and
I'm
guy's getting this sick, huh?
Thank you.
Clues. Clues. So.
Scooby's nest.
What's in this room? A shaggy astronaut costume. Awesome sauce. Keep looking. Oops. Come on, where is that last flipping clue?
Yahoo!
Oh my god, man, idiot. I'm not using Daphne. Damn it.
Scooby, Shaggy, come in. Toy factory. That's where the toys are coming from. We found a catalog and they're all in it.
Like Christmas can't be too fun in this town.
Yeah. Head to the toy factory. We'll all meet up there.
See you soon.
Evening, children. To you, to you.
Yeah, evening to you too.
Tim Toiler, that's the name. Friendly town citizen. Completely sane!
Why do you think so?
We're trying to find the toy maker.
Ah, a toy maker. What a great man.
They say they might have to shut down the amusement park.
We won't let that happen. I haven't even been on a ride yet.
So, the toy maker?
Everyone here knows him. Loved by all. Pretty much the town hero. There was going to be a statue, but they couldn't do him justice.
Can you take us to the toy maker's factory?
If you think I can, that's my plan. Follow my friendly followers. Follow!
Psst, up here.
Numbers.
What? Where'd he go? He was just here.
I don't care. Let's get to this factory. The whole town's full of weirdos.
You said it, Daphne.
Daphne here. Velma, are you there? I just met the strangest man, Tim Toiler, a real nut job.
Tim Toiler.
Oh, and And Vigilante Boy is packing some serious firepower.
You saw numbers again?
Yeah, but he didn't stick around long enough to chat.
Yep, that sounds like him.
Well, we're all heading to the toy factory. We'll meet you there.
What a hell of a level, am I right, folks? Whew. Wow. Well, I'm gonna get going, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe and hit the bell to be notified. This is MJ23 saying peace out, guys. Adios.